The spirits are dying. I fear the power of Spyrex is behind this. We should investigate. So how long has it been? 6 years? Time sure flies. Come. Fenmont awaits.
Dreams and wishes are fulfilled. Such is the life of all who live in Rizan Maxia, where hope springs eternal. The spirits have the power to bring man's wishes to fruition. And in turn, those wishes preserve and protect the spirit's livelihood. Therefore, it could be said that Maxwell, the Lord of the Spirits, is in fact the guardian of all things. In this world, no known evil exists that could threaten this harmonious cycle. But if one did, perhaps it might lurk in the hearts of men.
Hey!
Oh! So sorry!
Hey!
Sorry!